Hey guys, Fine Guys here. I was looking at my phone doing all the Facebooks and Twatters and stuff. We're at Toys R Us, as you saw in the shot before.
Yeah, it doesn't really help.
We should have been first in line, just saying.
Yeah.
But these awesome guys didn't want to get up. Kill you. But it's windy, it's cold.
Yeah.
I'm just here for the Thrawn and Hera and Luke. I'm going to spend like $100 tonight.
That's basically what I'm here for, too, unless there's something really different.
I think there are scalpers here.
Yeah, I'm just going to probably spend about 20 bucks.
Yeah, I'm looking to spend about 100, maybe 80, hopefully 80.
Okay.
Are you ready to see an angry Austin in its natural habitat? Watch as it angrily paces forward, checking its phone for nearby stores. The smug look on his face as he fills with anger. The natural mating call of the Austin.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
day. If Toys R Us sucked. Everywhere sucked except for the places where, except down bump Egypt. That's where I found the shit I wanted. I got my Thrawn and Hera. That's pretty much all I wanted. Aaron, you can go and Babylon where you go.
I got a...
You got pops. We're going to list them at the end of the video. End it.
Basically, like, subscribe, follow us on Twitter, and follow us on Instagram. And
we're
like
dead. We're going to bed.
Nice rhyme.
Yeah. Peace out, Holmes.